You'll have to go in on your own. I can't make it through the forest any longer. All you have to do is find the perfect spot. Not too muddy, not too dry. Then you dig a hole, not too deep, not too shallow. Don't forget, give it water. Not too much, not too little. Mark it so you remember which one is yours. Watch it grow. But be patient. The tree will grow as slowly as you do. It will be your tree, Jacob. It will live with you as long as you are alive.
Milkshakes at the bowling alley last night were far out.
They were so good, weren't they?
You want to make me one later?
Well, maybe we could just go to the diner. You know I'm not very good at cooking.
Liar! You remember those brownies you made? They were delicious.
Yeah, but I burnt them.
They were still good.
You're just saying that.
Only for your meals. So, what is this place? It's gorgeous.
My grandpa gave me this tree before he died. We were supposed to plant it together, but then he got too sick. So he told me what to do, and I came out here and planted it myself. It's where I can come and talk to him. He was my best friend. I miss him more than anything. I've never told anyone this. This tree, it means the world to me. So do you. You're the first person other than Grandpa to truly understand me.
Thank you.
Now we let it grow.
Should I call a doctor? What?
Thanks.
You gonna be okay?
I have something important to tell you. I love you so much. You've been so good to me all these years. I am so proud of you and the kids. I haven't got much time left. Doc says I'm doing better, but I can feel it. It's eating me up inside. I wouldn't trade a moment of our life together.
I know.
I left some things in the shop. I need you to take care of them.
Anything for you, Jake. Anything. Ha ha ha.